So to get set up, he's going to start. He's going to be in his pulling position, feet underneath the hips. You guys know the drill by now. He's going to get nice and tight in his back, core, everything. Take a big deep breath, Valsalva, and then do his pull. So that's hips, toes, shrug, done. He brings it back to the floor, gets reset, does the full clean. So again, still hips, toes, shrug, and he drops underneath it, touches it in front squat position. And then he's going to do one front squat.
Bring that back up.
And we'll bring it back up. And one front squat. And then he's done. So when you catch, so the real thing, when you catch that clean, after you catch the clean, and then you stand up, you won't drop it down and then put it back up. You'll just drop right down into another front squat. So he catches his clean, and then he just drops down into the front squat. And then he's done. Questions? One of each. Clean pull, clean, front squat.